हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट शॉर्ट ट्रिक्स फॉर आईटीएफ मींस इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फंक्शन. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन. आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ एक्स इज लेस देन इक्वल टू 1/2 एंड ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 0, कंडीशन इज दैट एंड देन द वैल्यू ऑफ tan of sin inverse x by root 2 plus root under 1 minus x square by root 2, okay, minus sin inverse x. So we have to find the value of this. Okay, so actually condition is given here, x is less than equal to 1/2 and greater than equal to 0. Okay, so in this type of question, if condition is given, this one means x is less than equal to 1/2 and greater than equal to 0, so we can consider put x equals 0, so we can consider x equals to 0. How? Because here actually x is less than equal sign is there, so we can consider x equals to 0. Okay, so put x equals 0 in given question. Okay, so tan of sine inverse 0 upon root 2, okay, 0 upon root 2 plus 1 minus 0 whole square means 1, okay, upon root 2 minus sine inverse 0. Okay, so see this here, sine inverse here we will get this 0 upon anything, 0, 1 upon root 2 we will get here, okay, minus sine inverse 0, 0. Okay, so finally we will get here sine inverse 1/√2. So what is the value of sine inverse, what is the value of sine inverse 1/√2? We know that sin gives 1/√2 at x equals π/4. So we will write here tan π/4. Okay, so tan π/4, what is the value of tan π/4? We will get here 1. Okay, so answer is here 1. Okay, so our option is C option. C option is correct option. Okay, so let's move to the next question. Okay, so our next question is, if cos inverse x plus cos inverse y plus cos inverse z equals pi, means sum of three terms, means cos inverse x plus cos inverse y plus cos inverse z equals pi. Pi, what is the value of, means 180 degree in written. Okay, so 180 degree means sum of cos inverse x plus cos inverse y plus cos inverse z equals 180 degree. So we can say this, what is the value of cos inverse x? 60 degree. Okay, we can consider 60 plus 60 plus 60, we will get 180. Okay, so cos inverse, I am considering here cos inverse x is 60 degree, cos inverse y equals 60 degree and cos inverse z equals 60 degree. Okay, so cos inverse x is 60 degree, so what we will get, x equals cos 60 degree. Okay, so finally we will get x is 1/2. Similarly we will get y equals 1/2 and z equals 1/2 we will get here finally. Okay, so after that we have to find the value of x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xyz. Okay, so x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xyz, so put x, y and z value. So we'll put a 1/2 square here, we'll get this one value if you put, so 1/4 plus 1/4 plus 2 into x, x is 1/2, y is 1/2 and z is 1/2, so these two get cancelled out. Okay, so here you will get 1/4 plus 1/4 plus 1/4 plus here you will get again 1/4. So if you take LCM then you will get 4/4. Okay, finally you will get 1. Okay, so x equals 1/2, y equals 1/2 and z equals 1/2. Okay, so whenever we are putting then we are getting here 1. So our first option is correct answer. I hope you are getting this. Okay, so let's move to the next question. So our next question is, if cos inverse x minus cos inverse y/2 equals alpha, means condition is given. Okay, then we have to find the value of 4x square minus 4xy cos alpha plus y square. Okay, so we need cos alpha, means we need angle alpha. So and alpha is given here. Okay, so first of all we have to find the value of alpha. After getting the value of alpha we can put here. Okay, so we'll get final value. Okay, so put in this type of questions, what we'll do, put x equals 0 and y equals 1, so we'll get alpha. After getting alpha we can put here. Okay, so cos inverse 0 minus cos inverse 1/2 equals alpha. Okay, so cos inverse 0, when we get cos 0 means 90 degree, cos 90 degree 0. Okay, cos inverse 1/2 means pi by 6. Okay, So alpha will get 5 by 3 here, we will get 5 by 3. So if you take LCM, then you will get alpha equals pi by 6. Okay, so pi by 2 minus pi by 3, cos inverse 1 by 2, we will get pi by 3 equals alpha. Okay, so alpha equals pi by 3 means 30 degree. Okay, so what we will do, when we are putting x equals 0 and y equals 1, then we are getting alpha equals 30 degree means pi by 6. Okay, so after that we will put in given question. Okay, so 4x square, okay, minus 4xy cos alpha, okay, minus plus y square. We have to find the value of this. So 4 into x, what is the value of x? We have already considered 0, so 0 square minus 4 into 0 into 1 into cos alpha. Cos alpha means cos 30 degree, okay, so cos 30 degree plus y square means 1. Okay, so this one 0, 0 into anything, we will get here 0 plus 1. So final value is 1. Okay, so we will check option. In option we will put alpha equals 30 degree. Okay, and we will check if any option is giving means 1, then our answer will be that. Okay, so 4 into sin alpha, sin 30 degree 1 by 2, 1 by 2 square, we will get here 1 by 4. Okay, so 4 into 1 by 4, so we will get 1 here. Here minus 4, here 2 into sin 2 alpha means alpha is 30, so 2 into alpha means 60 degree. Okay, so sin 60 degree root 3 by 2 we will get here. So final value is root 3. So this is not possible. 0 is also not possible. Okay, so we need to, means we need actually here 1. So A option is correct option. Okay, when we are putting x equals 0 and y equals 1 and alpha is 30 degree, so we are getting 1. Okay, so our answer is first option. I hope you are understanding this. Okay, so thanks for watching this video.